Music expresses feeling and thought without language. It was below and before speech, and it's above and beyond all words. Namaskar and welcome back everyone today for Carnatic Vocal Workshop under Speak Meke Anubhav series. Let us start our today's session. Before we start the session, we have a few guidelines to the attendees. Everyone has to keep their camera switched on throughout the event. Participants are requested to keep their camera at a proper distance so that we can see you. Every participant should keep their mic on mute. For any query, you can raise your hand and ask, or you can write it in the chat box. Also, try to attend the same workshop for 5 days. If there are any new students after the class, you can go and check the last 3 sessions in the YouTube. I request all the participants to raise your hands when the guru calls your name. I welcome you each and everyone and welcome you, Guru. And now we can start the session.
Oh, thank you, Meghna, as always, for your fresh and, new words of aesthetic beauty while introducing, because music is about aesthetic. So every day you tell something fresh about music. And today also it was so good, whatever you said. So
thank you, Guru.
That way I really appreciate you for that. And today we have to thank God first, Guru Tattva, then immediately we have to thank Speak Meke for making these things possible to happen. That way, it is like, as I told you, like it is Guru Tattva in kinetic form. Speak Meke is like that. Spreading the age-old ancient wisdom of our Bharat Bhumi in various ways. And music, as acknowledged by even Shakespeare and so many other people, there was one Bhartruhari who says, those who do not have an ear for music or taste for music are like Sakshat Pasu. They are like perfect animals. Okay, Sakshat Pasu. So one must have heard music and tasted it. If not, they must have heard of this Bhartruhari. Then they will immediately be afraid. Maybe, others may call us animals. So let us start listening to music. Some way it has to happen. So when you are happy, you listen to music. That adds to your happiness. When you are melancholic, you listen to music. It lessens your that sorrowful feeling. So many things. Somebody said, like, music has no utility value like food has. For that, a great saint, who has renounced everything in this world, including music. Yeah, that is the trait of a saint, He has to renounce everything. He should be able to, though he may like music, he must be able to be even without that. Like he can be without food. But what he said, he said, you may say that music is a non-utility item. It is not going to give you money. In fact, it is going to take the money out of your purse. That's what they say, isn't it? Let it be. But you buy some vegetables, cut it, cook it, and eat it. It satiates your hunger. But what about bringing some flowers and putting it in a flower vase? And it has also some aesthetic, it gives some aesthetic fulfillment. So we are all created by God with all those aesthetic feelings and instincts, which need to be satiated by this nectarine music. So God has created us, he has created music, and created, he has created a desire, and he has created a guru and also disciples, and finally associations like Spikmake. So this is happily happening because of his wish. With these words, you know, I'm inspired to talk because of Meghana's introduction. Okay, again, I'm telling you, that was very good. So, well begun is half done. And there is another proverb which goes along with that. All is well that ends well. So, well begun is half done. All is well that ends well. So, every day it is going on very smoothly. Let us come to recollect whatever has been taught. I would very much love to ask one of the participants who raises the hands first, they can say what and all have been discussed during these 3 days. I would very much love to listen from your own words.
Namaskaram Guruji.
Namaste, namaste, namaste.
So Guruji, we learned Shakti Sahit Gitam Ganipatim. This song we prepared. Yeah. We learned Anusaram, where we get breaks while staying on same note, and we learned different patterns, Sarega, Regama, Sasari, Regaga, like this. And Avrohanam and Arohanam and Avrohanam of Rag Bangala. And that rag was Shankara Bharnam, where Shakti Sahit Ganpati.
Yes, yes. Yes,
and yes. And we learnt Pallavi is the first portion, is the main basic portion of music, and Anupallavi is the second one. And one you told that one more portion is there.
Charanam.
Okay, and we learnt that. Sanchari, these are the phrases of of notes in ragas.
Correct. Good. Oh, I'm so happy that you summarized it very nicely.
Thank you, Ranjit ji, for sharing the experience.
Thank you. So, what is the... Let me ask someone else. What is the transformation... If you had not learned music at all, was it like step-by-step learning, or was it too much in these 3 days? Or three much? Sorry. So let me know from you. Is it a little bit too high a level, advanced level for some of the participants? Or you can come along with me in all the lessons. You could do it, or you felt I might have gone a little bit slower or something. I'm not going to ask how it was for an advanced learner, because it is already implied that I am facing the students who have no idea about Carnatic music at all. So I want to know Is there any basic learner or who has not learned music at all who is in this group? And I want to have their impressions. Like Ranjit Ji was summarizing. His summarizing was a little bit advanced for his level. So he was able to say about Pallavi, Anupallavi, everything he remembered. Like that, I want somebody to, please. Who is there to give a feedback? I'm not going to ask Shreyas Rajagopalan or anyone. Okay, Gayatri Krishna, tell me.
Namaskaram, sir.
Namaskar. So, was it supplementing to whatever you have learned?
It was okay for me. I have not learned Carnatic music. I'm learning Hindustani music. So, as I've learned till fourth year, so it was not any, there was not any problem for me. I usually listen to Carnatic ragas and all on YouTube. So, I know how it works and how it happened, so okay. It wasn't difficult for me, and I really liked the techniques, really helped me, so it wasn't a problem.
Thank you. Wonderful. You have spoken with 100% clarity of thought, because when such questions are asked, you know, they will say, though you have taught, I have not grasped it, or something they will say. It may take time for me to grasp, but you told these techniques were really helpful, and they are going to help you in a better way for even learning Hindustani music, right?
Yes,
when
sir.
The guru teaches you, you can correlate all these things that were discussed in these 3 days. And I welcome Geeta Ravi from Bay Area, one of my senior students, who has come today to help me. Geeta Ravi, and Sri Vidya Vaddalamani, who was yesterday, and who sent the song, Giriraja, Anupallavi. You all know Sri Vidya Vaddalamani. So Geeta Ravi from Bay Area, US, and Sri Vidya Vaddalamani. Just a minute. Okay, I have got a very important news. My wife came and told at 11, they are shutting down the current. So I have to make some alternate arrangement. Hope to do that. So who was able to listen to this either from YouTube or from the recording that Sri Vidya sent and learned this Anupallavi of Giriraja Sutta? Who has learnt it? Who learnt it actually yesterday? Srividya, do you remember? Who learnt the Anupallavi?
Shreyas.
Shreyas, okay. So I have all the rights to ask Shreyas. Have you learnt it? Can
yes,
you do
sir.
That?
Yes,
okay.
Sir.
Please put on the Shruti box. You can have your own pitch, okay?
Sir, from the Anupallavi, right?
Yes.
Suranata muka chita pada yuga. 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 Paripalaya ma ibaraja muka. Paripalaya ma ibaraja muka. परिपालय मामिबराज मुक गिर गिरिराज सुत तन गिरिराज सुत तनय सदय गिरिराज सुत तनय.
Okay. Now, since you have practiced well and presented it, I want to give one portion of this song for you to sing during the presentation. Okay?
Sure,
which
sir,
portion
sir.
You want to sing? Maybe I will split it into four parts. Okay? Pallavi, Anupallavi, and two parts of Charanam. So maybe you will do this Anupallavi.
Okay, sir.
Because you have sung well, and so you keep it in your mind. So who is doing the Pallavi? Who is doing the Pallavi of this Kriti? Let me see. Kirti nu or paiyan padnaalya? Has he come?
I think Kiran, sir.
Kiran. Okay. And the Shakti Sahita Ganapati means for Ranjit Singh Ji. Okay. Yeah, you have to happily sing. I have assigned it to you. Chuma, not that others don't sing well. Everyone sings well. But you know, some songs we associate with some people. Yeah, Anumari. So this song will go to Ranjit Singh. And where is that Kiran? He has not come. Turned up. Hello.
He hasn't come. Yeah, yes.
He has come.
No, sir, we are not able to see him.
Apriya, sorry. Okay. Let us decide later. And you know, how much time we have a presentation other than my speech for 2 or 3 minutes. How much time we have been assigned?
I think 10 minutes will be 15 minutes, 10 minutes per
10 to 15 minutes per.
Totally. Okay, Uttara tells she likes to think the Pallavi. Okay. Wait. We will decide, okay, Uttara? I like your enthusiasm, Uttara. I want people like that. Okay. Now, so totally 15 minutes, including my interaction, right? And also students will be giving some feedback, right?
Yes, sir.
So maybe 3 minutes for that. So 3 plus 3, 6
we'll
minutes.
Like more than one student to talk, so maybe 2 or 3 of them will get 1 minute each or something.
Okay. Then we will apportion 6 minutes for our interactions through speech. Okay. For musical part presentation, maybe we have 10 minutes. 10 minutes. Abdi vichikala. Because I want to plan it out. This Sarigamapa, the patterns. Now I will tell you what patterns. And you can choose from those patterns. One pattern will be covered by one student, like that. For example, sa sa ri sa sa ri ga ri sa. Imagine it in slow tempo. Okay, you need not rush. Sa ri ga ma ga ri sa. So sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa sa ri da pa ma ga ri sa. That is one pattern, one cycle. So one student will take up that, so that many of you will have a chance to present. Then comes this Shakti Sahita, then the Giriraja Sutta. I don't think we will have time for another song. Okay, so with this we will now go to the Charanam portion. Geeta Ravi, can you read out the Charanam portion, first 2 lines of Giriraja Sutta, Geeta Ravi. Okay. Are you there?
I have to take it from.
Okay. Yeah. Srividya, yeah. What about Srividya? She knows the song already.
Yes. Gananatha Parakpara Shankaragama Varinidhi Rajanikara.
Rajanikara. No problem.
Rajanikara.
So, here he clearly says, you know, in the Pallavi, the composer called Ganesha as Giriraja Sutta Tanaya. So, touching the nose like this, in a roundabout way. Tanaya is son. Whose son? Sutta. Some daughter's son. That daughter is whose daughter? Giriraja. Himavan Putri. So here, directly he calls Gananatha, Paratpara, Shankara, Shankara, one who does good. Shankara means that. You can call any god as Shankara, because Shamkaroti idi Shankara. And Agamavarinidhi Rajanikara. What is the meaning, Srividya? Can you read the meaning if you have it? Agamum is Veda, okay? Vedagamum. Even I have heard Christians using that word for Bible. They say Vedagamum. So, Agama Varinidhi Rajanikara. I think it is like he is like a moon in the ocean of Vedas.
Yes, sir. In the meaning, it says, O chief of Ganas, O divine of divines, O God who gives us peace, and O ocean who Vedic treasure, O God who is like the Lord of night.
Yeah, correct. So Rajanikara is what? O one who gives peace.
Peace.
Okay. Then, Phaniraja Kankana Vighna Nivarana. Then
Sambhava
Sambhava Sri Tyagaraja Nuta. See, one beauty about the South Indian composers is their name or the mudra that they choose will occur somewhere in the song. Like Surdas, you know, Mirake Prabhu. So then you know it is Mira Bhajan. That is called Ankit Mudra, Ankita Mudra. The mudra, the stamp, their name will come. So you will know whether it is Dikshitar or Tyagaraja by just noticing the name, the mudra's name. So for Tyagaraja's composition, it will be always Tyagaraja Nuta or Tyagaraja Sannuta, Tyagaraja Vinuta. Like that it will come. For Dikshitar, the mudra is Guru Guha. So you cannot be searching for Dikshitam Nama Admari Varad. Only Guru Guha will be there. Like that Shyama Shastri, one the first among the Trinity, you know. Shyama Shastri was the eldest and Dikshitar was the youngest among the Trinity. And Shyama Shastri has the mudra Shyama Krishna Sodari. See, he always sang about goddess. No one else. So his mudra was Shyama Krishna. So if he is Shyama Krishna, then who is Ambal, goddess? Sodari, the sister of Shyama Krishna. So likewise, you can easily relate to the composer. Okay. Srividya, Anjarakata Chukuma. So I'm going to have 5.5 Shruti for the majority of singers' convenience. Hmm? So first, you are going to just listen. I will teach Srividya the first two lines of Charanam. Just listen to it, but don't stop with that. You have to sing also, okay? So Sri Vidya, now imagine Sri Vidya is you, or you are Sri Vidya. So whenever she sings, you will sing. Never forget to do that. Fortunately, we have your video, and we will have the pleasure of seeing you following me, okay? My teaching. Sri Vidya. Listen, Rigya? Okay. Poor, poor. Umba jasi arke. Unu prachan illa. Ippo ondume kekkaliye. Le, didinu varudhu, didinu porudhu, ma.
Because
of the headphones. Aha. Konja paathu, okay? So, you know, the first day when I started the song, I explained to you how to put the thala. And I told about Adi Thala, right? So, Adi Thala, eppadi uttara? You have already started doing it. You don't need to unmute. You can just put the thala. We can all see. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Correct. So the song should be always started. Pallavi Anupallavi Charana. Everything starts from 1, 2, 3. Girija. 1, 2, 3. Suranatha. 1, 2, 3. Gananatha. Okay, good. So, Irma, let me take my Shruti box also. Give me half a minute.
The words are already in the chat box, thanks to Sri Vidya. Everybody can follow from there.
What about my Shruti box? Is it too loud, Sunita ma'am? No. Sri Vidya, okay. We will start. So, while teaching this song, teaching a particular song, the teacher doesn't worry much about the thala, because we are splitting the song, you know. So the thala cannot be split. Thala will wait for nobody. It has to keep on going. You can split the song by its words or tune, but thala will never stop for anyone. So we will fix the thala once we learn the song. Okay. So, Gananatha. Gananatha.
Gananatha.
Gananatha Parat Para.
Parat Para.
Gananatha Parat Para Shankara. Shankara Marigari.
Shankara.
Gananatha Parhatare Shankara.
Gananatha Parhatare Shankara.
Gananatha Parhatare Shankara. So, every one of us will find it. Come on, can I say it? Gananatha Parhatare Shankara.
Parashankara.
Agana.
Agana. Nathapa. Gananatha Parashankara. Agananatha Parashankara.
Parashankara. Parashankara.
Parashankara. kara
Agnanath Parashankara Agama Vahari Niti
Agama Vahari Niti.
Good. See, the beauty is this A comes before the regular starting play. You notice it. So, like Kanna-natha para para shankara agam. So, gana-kama. Alkaha. So that, what you call, I think, it is alliteration? Fixing the, you know, it is called a prosody or a prasam. Prasam in Sanskrit. So, the first word, if it sounds the same, it is sweeter. Or the second word, sometimes the second word will concur with the second letter of the first word. Second letter of the first word. Many a times in good composition, it is the same. For example, Giri, Giri Raja Sutta, Giri Sura, Sri Ra. Like that, Gana Natha Parni Raja. That is called Dvitiya Akshara Prasam. Dvitiya means two, second. Akshara means letter. Prasam means match. So, here, the Prathama Akshara Prasam is, Prathama Akshara means what? Ga. Gana Natha Ga. So, Tyagaraja, he composes like this. Kattite Gana Natha Para Para Shankara Agama. See, Ga. Gana Gama. Agama Vari Nidhi.
Agama Vari Nidhi.
Rajani Kara.
Rajani Kara.
Agama. So you have to trace back to that place. Rajani Kara. Agama Vari Nidhi.
Agama Vari Nidhi.
Rajani Kara. Agama Vari Nidhi.
Agama Vari Nidhi. Rajani Kara.
Agama. So, you can, you know, if you don't want to finish, you can keep on going. Agama Vari Rajani Kara. Agama. Like that. So, what you can do now is you can sing the whole two lines the way I taught. So, there are two variations or sangatis. Why I am repeating the word sangati is, I want you to use that term. Because for everything, each and everything, if we seek resort to English, then you will say, instead of a kriti, you will say, I have a song. Where there are a lot of variations and the composer is Mr. Tyagaraja, he will say. Because that is the English convention. Can we say like that? Then all our traditional way of saying, here is a kriti or rachana by Tyagaraja Swami, Saint Tyagaraja. So all this will go. So variation is a, though it's a direct meaning of sangati, I recommend that you use that word sangati. Okay, please. In Tamil Nadu, we use it for a different way. Hello, sangati, enna sangati in Puriliyana. I don't understand what is there. What is the secret? So, but here it is variation. Yes. Mm. Now Sri Vidya will sing the two lines of Karma. Please.
Gananatha Parvatpara Shankara Agananatha Parvatpara Shankara Agananatha Parat Parashankara Aganatha para para Shankara Agama Varini Dhi Rajani Kara Agama Varini Dhi Rajani Kara Agama Varini Dhi Rajani Kara Agama Varini Dhi Rajani Kara.
Good. So, Sangati. Sangati, this is the matter. He also used that word, Sangati, for that. This is the matter. So, you have two variations in each line. And what you can do, Shivja, is you can sing the two variations in the first line each two times, and the two variations in the second line each one time. That's enough. Okay, because the variation is very, very slight. That's what. So that is the thing. So now what you will do is, now an interaction between Sri Vidya and Geeta Ravi. So Sri Vidya will teach and Geeta will act like a student. Okay.
Gananatha Parva.
Gananadha Parva
Shankara
Gananadha Parva Parva Gananadha Parva Parva Shankara Parva Shankara. Right, keep up, please.
Parva Shankara
Gananadha
Agamanadha
Paratvara Shankara
Paratvara Shankara
Agamanadha Paratvara Shankara
Agamanadha Paratvara Shankara
Agamanadha Paratvara Shankara
Agamanadha Paratvara Shankara Agamanadha Paratvara Shankara
Agamavarini Dhi
Agamavarini Dhi
Rajani Kara
Rajani Kara
Agamavarini Dhi
Agamavarini Dhi.
Okay, now, Srividya, show the difference between the two sangatis in Agama Variniti, because it's only one swara difference, isn't it?
The first sangati, it is like
Agama Variniti.
Oh, Agama Variniti, right?
Yes.
Okay, then next sangati.
Agama Variniti.
Okay, Agamaha Vari. So first is Vari. Second is Vari, right? So very, very slight change. That's why I recommend to sing it only once. Okay. So Geeta, can you do it fully, full version?
Gananadha Parvat Parashankara Agamanadha Parvat Parashankara Agamanadha Parvat Parashankara Agamanadha Parvat Parashankara Agamavari Nidhi Rajani Tara
Very good. Okay. Wonderful. So now I'm going to ask someone from the group.
Madhumitran will sing, sir, first.
Guruji, Madhu, I request Madhumitran to sing.
Oh, bale, 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 bale. Oh. So many voters for Madhumitran. Okay. Please. You have your own Shruti. Okay, you set it to your.
Okay.
Suit your voice. No problem.
गणनाथ परात्परशंकर गणनाथ परात्परशंकर अगणनाथ परात्परशंकर अगणनाथ परात्परशंकर आगम वादिनी रजनी कर आगम वादिनी रजनी कर
गुड दैट्स ऑल वेरी गुड since you have been helping us so much with so much of dedication, and you are singing also nicely, and while during presentation, you know, we would like SPICMECE coordinators and you are in the helping committee or
volunteer
tech committee volunteer. Tech team.
Oh, okay, tech team, you know, if only someone like you from the tech team sing two lines, how happy everyone would feel. So these two lines are for you, okay? But one instruction is the recording will be sent and you have to meticulously follow the notations, okay? There is some own tuning happening in between. No problem. So that part we will take care. Okay. Why can't everyone give a clap to Madhumitran singing? Yes.
Thank you, Madhumitran.
Oh, very good. Meghana, you are happy now that Madhumitran is singing? Yes. That should be the spirit. Okay, good. Now, ipo Pravesh Langwani la iruka illaya illa nariya per video la paakrena. Uttra is also there. Okay, before going to the next two lines, let us listen to Uttra sing the Pallavi. Sri Vidya and Geeta ji, you are welcome to not only give your comments, but also correct her wherever needed, okay? Let us first listen to her whole version of the Pallavi because she is very eager to present the Pallavi. Okay.
Thank you, sir. Sir, just a minute, I'm setting my Shruti.
You have any songs?
Yes, yes, sir.
Please.
Giriraja Girirajasuta tanaya sadaya Girirajasuta tanaya
सदया गिरिराज सुता कन्हैया सदया गिरिराज सुता कन्हैया सदया गिरिराज सुता कन्हैया सदया गिरिराज सुता कन्हैया सदया गिरिराज सुता कन्हैया.
Good, good. Okay. See, you sang well, but at the end of the song, you made some expression in your face. That is not needed, okay? Like,
yes.
I should have done better like that. Okay, no, no problem. We will tell all those things. You be happy, happily smiling like this. Don't worry, okay?
Yes,
okay. Now, someone else also wants to sing that song, right? I think I read from the chat in between something propped up. Oh, Gayatri.
Vedant want to sing.
Oh, so many people.
It's also a
Bhargav.
Yeah, Bhargav.
Shreyas Joshi wants, he knows one more stanza, you know, of Shakti Sahita Ganapati. Adinath, one more stanza. Shreyas Joshi? So you know one more stanza of Shakti Sahita?
Yes,
what
sir.
Is that?
I haven't. Just can
what
I write, sir?
Just tell me. Tell me how it starts.
Guru Guha Pada Pankajamati.
See, there are 30 notes, okay? There are that 30 songs. Western songs for which Dikshitar has composed the lyrics. So, Shakti Sahita Ganapatim ends with whatever I taught. This is another song. You should know that, okay? This is another song from the set of 30 songs. So, now what we'll do is, I know you have learned this, but let me decide about it later, okay? I will tell you. Okay, thank you. Now, somebody says what? Shreya Joshi, says Joshi. Then Gayatri Krishna, she also wants to try the Pallavi. Let us see. See, Vidya, we will decide after listening to Gayatri, the same Giriraja. Yaar paada sollaan tu paathulaan. Aadu kuru sangati paada moon kudu kum diyaad. Kudutta uru Pallavi kudu kum. Paakla, enna paadulaan paapu.
So, can I start?
Yes, yes, ready.
So just a second.
Okay.
So can I try from a lower scale?
No problem. See, like everyone's pace is unique, everyone's Shruti is also unique. Okay. Yeah.
Yes.
How much this? Five, huh?
Yes, sir.
Four. Okay.
Five, sir.
Sarere
Giriraj Sutta Tanaya Sadaya 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 Giriraj Sutta Tanaya.
Bare nalla practice panniruka. So especially I like the way you sang that Spuritam. Now the party cut and the Giri Ra Ra. What is it, Vidya?
Giri Ra
Ra. Are the conscious of Prani Pandika? Anna Pandika. Tippa enna pandala. Abdi karma ipu kelvi. Yeah.
The first two lines of the Charanam, one more person can learn, sir, from the other participants.
Okay. Between Utra and Gayatri, both of them want to sing.
We'll see. We'll give one of them something else later.
Okay.
We'll go ahead with the class.
Very good. That is where we need you. Okay. Good. Enga kulappam varudho anga vandu nirpen Krishna solra mari. Okay. Ipo vandu who wants to learn the two lines of the Charanam now?
Shall we call Bhargav? Bhargav, this is the first day you're coming?
Correct.
Ma'am, Bhargav is from last two days.
Very good.
Bhargav didn't appear for any direct interaction so far. Did you come to learn? This is the first time. Because we remember every face. Okay.
So,
Bhargav, are you there?
Yes, sir, I'm there.
Okay. I'm going to teach bit by bit. Geeta will repeat and you will repeat next. Okay. Gananatha.
Gananatha. Gananatha. Sir, can I sing in bass or in high?
You can sing in a lower pitch or whatever.
Okay.
Gananatha.
Gananatha.
Parra Geeta. What is your pitch then? What is your pitch for?
C-sharp.
Let me also go to C-sharp.
Sir, before some 1 month I could sing in G, but now I think my voice has broken.
Yes,
so
yes.
I could sing in C sharp only, sir.
Oh, drama. That is called, you know, that happens with gents voice, not with ladies. Mm-hmm.
Gananatha Paratpara
Shankara Baiti
Sara
Gananatha Parashankara
Gananatha Paratpara Shankara
Shankara Kumita Shankara Vargo Parapara Patita Gananatha Paratpara Parashankara Gananatha First Sangati Gananatha Paratpara Shankara.
Gananatha Paratpara Shankara.
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 Say this swara. Marigari. Repeat it.
Marigari.
Yeah. See, I didn't say repeat what we sang.
Okay.
What did I tell? Imitate me. That is more effective. So that's why. Marigari.
Marigari.
Shankara.
Shankara.
Agananatha. Agananatha.
Aganana.
Then I will go to Akara Sadakam for half an hour. Say three times. Takita, 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 say.
Takita, takita, takita.
Urane.
Aganana. Gananata Gananata Paratpara Shankara
Shankara. You went to your own version. Shankara. Imagine there is a break.
Okay. Shankara.
So consciously if you do that, it will become your own sanity. Okay? Gananata Paratparasha Parashankara Gananata Paratparasha Paratparashankara
Paratparashankara.
On the Shankara Matukun, you have to fix. You will do it, I know. But if you can do it now, it will be very good.
Okay.
So that Paratpara variation you got. Paratpara. See.
Paratpara.
Shankara. Shankara.
Shankara.
Agnanata. Paratpara. Shankara. See. Our Carnatic music is based on what the Veena, the message of Veena. Carnatic music, Carnatic music is the message of the Veena. Okay, in Veena, you imagine Veena or Sitar also. So, you place the finger on the swara and pluck it like this. That is the expression of the koel. How does the koel sound? That is music. You got it right. Because I am happy, I am talking about this. If you had not got it, you know, I would have technically explained to you. But I was reminded of the koel because you sang right. Gananata parat.
Gananata parat para.
Parashan. There is a curve, yeah? Try to get it.
Okay. Second.
Parashan.
Parash.
I will make you sing.
Para.
Para. Chang.
Chang.
Kara.
Kara.
You got it? You have to practice it, huh? Okay. Bit by bit and combine it.
Okay.
So, Gananata Para Para Shankara Gananata
Gananata para
para
para shankara
shankara. You bite it. Shankara
shankara
agama va agama. See, I can sing agama like that. I can sing, but you should sing Agama Vagaha.
Agama Va.
Gamma Vagaha.
Gamma Va.
Gamma.
Gamma Va.
Good. Vagaha, bite it.
Vaga.
Once you get it properly, you can sing Vaha. But while learning Vagaha.
Vaga.
Vagaha. Agama Vagaga.
Agama vaga
gama
gama vaga
now you sing agama va
agama va
you are singing agama no how did they teach gama there is a movement
agama
correct correct you are right agama
agama va
what happens you know the mind wants to sing the whole thing but the teacher stops then and there and corrects you okay so you practice agam agam only
okay agam
no va
okay agam
no. Don't sing va don't worry about va okay. Sing the agam properly
second you sing it one second
Again, a gama,
a gama, a gama,
gama. That's all.
A gama,
vagaga,
vagaga.
Ah, combine.
A gama, va.
Gama. That was me. You can go back to the recording and you can see. Agama.
Agama. Va.
Perfect. So, agama. Va. Riji, riji, nidhi. Riji, nidhi. Four movements. Good. Pa, ma, ri, pa. Simple, right? So, agama vagaga rigini dhi
agama va
rigi
rigini dhi agama va rigini dhi
perfect that's all you have to learn good agama agama vadigini rajani kara rajani kara
rajani
kara raja so
Raja,
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 Ni, Ni,
Ni,
Ni, Ni, Ni,
Ni,
Ni,
Ni,
Kara,
Kara,
Ni, Kara.
Ni kara.
See, the secret of learning is, suppose there are four movements. One, two, three, four. You have to practice one first. Each bit, okay?
Raja,
raja. One bit. Then,
raja.
Next movement. Ni kara. Four bits, okay? Then you have to practice.
Raja, raja.
Ni, abram, je, ni, two and three.
Je, ni,
then three and four. Ni, kara. So, one, two, three, four, bit by bit you practice. Then combine one, two, combine two, three, and three, four.
Raj,
so, raj,
raj,
je, ni, kara. Then,
raj,
je, ni, Nikara, like that. So sing Rajanikara.
Rajan.
Ni.
Ni.
Kara.
Combine. Rajanikara.
Rajan. No, don't do anything.
Raj.
It is not Rajanikara.
Rajan.
That's all.
Rajani kara.
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 See, in Carnatic music, there is one special gamaka, which is not even available in Hindustani. That gamakam is called kandipu. Kandipu is assertive nature. Pamari gari re re. In Hindustani also it is there. Pamari gari. It is not rigari. Rigari. Rajani kara.
Rajani kara.
Okay. Huh? Okay. You will become better.
Okay.
If you understand and practice the way I have told you to do.
Okay.
So any song given to you, be it a devotional song or whatever song, not that these are all devotional songs, okay. Somebody gave a Karnataka concert for 2 hours, some Rasika came, can you sing any devotional song? And that singer asked, okay, whatever I was singing was devotional only. But, you know, this has more intricacies, that's all. See, after all, what is the necessity to give variations? To give more aesthetical beauty to that. Huh? So I can as well. Gandanata Parakara Shankara Agamavari Vidhidhajani Kara Hani Raja. You can do that. But the sankatis are the things which add beauty to the line. Gandana, so now you got it. Agamava, agamava, varinidhi, dhajani, kara. Can you try the whole line?
Okay. Agama. Agamava. Agamava.
Varinidhi.
Varinidhi.
Magagarigi. Rinidhi. Rinidhi.
Rinidhi.
Rajani kara.
Rajani kara.
Good. Okay. This is what you are supposed to practice.
Okay.
Sa pa sa pa sa pa sa. Do that.
Sa sa pa
sa. Very sa. Sa pa sa pa sa pa sa.
Sa pa sa pa.
Sa pa sa.
Sa pa sa.
Pa sa pa.
Pa sa pa.
Pa.
Sa.
Sa pa sa pa sa pa sa.
Sa pa sa pa sa pa sa.
You know that you are not proper and you will correct yourself, okay?
Okay.
So patience is the secret. Ah. Vedant Sriram. You want to sing Vedant Sriram?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Hey, Sapa, sir.
Sapa, sir.
Ah. Say, sa.
Sa.
Sa. Ma, say again.
Sa.
Say, sa again.
Sa.
Sa, pa, sa, pa, sa. Say, sa, pa, sa. Sa, pa, sa. What happened? Got frozen, huh?
Yes, sir.
Oho. Sari, paravala. Sunita ji.
Sorry, sir. Yes.
Ipo on the avan anna paadita, anna kathunuta. Bhargav. Sang fairly well. Got it. So, I think, you know, by listening, we cannot be teaching everyone the same thing. So what I did was, I asked Sri Vidya and Geeta ji to sing, because they can sing like me, and we taught Bhargav bit by bit, how to practice and all. So who can sing at least one line Gananatha Parat Para without me teaching? Okay, welcome. Vidya Lakshmi is also there from Thrissur. Okay. Who can sing? Uttara, can you sing the line, first line? Gananatha Parat Para Shankara. Just to first line.
Yes, sir. I'll sing?
Emma, yeah, you have to.
Gananatha Parat Para Shankara, Gananatha Parat Para,
Gananatha Para,
Gananatha Parat Para Shankara, Gananatha.
See, you sang four swara sila, three swara. Gana Rigama
Gananatha Parat Para
Parat, simple.
Parat Para Shankara Gananatha Parat Para Shankara Agamavari Nidhi Rajani Kara Agamavari Nidhi Rajani Kara.
Yeah, you have got it. Some fine tuning is required. We will do it. Okay, you can do it by yourself by listening.
Yes,
to
sir.
What I taught Bhargav.
Okay.
Yes. So, if you want to sing, this is the instruction for anyone and everyone, including myself. If we want to sing in a better way, we have to go to the basics and first see where the swaras. The home pitch. Sarigama pipasa. Can you do that?
Sarigama pasa.
Sarigama paripasa.
Sarigama paripasa.
Sanipa marigarisa. Like that. First ascertain the places of the notes, then slowly sa re ga ma pa re pa sa, sa re ga ma,
sa re ga pa pa re
pa re pa sa.
Pari pasa.
Pari pa ma re ga re sa.
Pari pa ma re ga re sa.
Always you should do that. Arohanam arohanam with all the embellishments. First flat notes. Remember this, okay?
Yes, sir.
Before learning any raga or kriti, you have to ascertain the places of the notes which they take. So ganana, so pa 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 sa sa ni pa ma ri ga ri ri ga ma pa 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 sa sa ni pa ma ri ga ri ri ga ma pa 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 sa sa ni pa ma ri ga ri re sa re ga ma pa pa ma re pa sa re ba ma re ga re re ga re
re ga re
re ga re
re ga re.
See, I am asachipaying, moving my head. Re ga re. Give life to each and every phrase. Very simple, at the same time very difficult for some people. For some it is very easy because they can relate to the moments and the life that it reflects. Sariba Marigari, Sariba Marigari.
Sani Bama.
Good. See, I'm not a painter, okay? But I am a lover of paintings. I see one sophisticated painting, okay? I can appreciate the curves, the small, minute curves and all. But if somebody wants me to paint a picture of Lord Ganesha, I may end up with Lord Hanuman. The face, because I'm not trained in that. But I can appreciate. So that stage, every one of us all, we appreciate the Gamakas. But when we want to sing, we go here and there. So the teacher says, no, you have to achieve perfection. He keeps on saying. So you should feel blessed. At least there is a person who is always saying, you are not right, you are not right, you have to still perfect it. Then only you know the commitment. Sani pa mari gari. Uttara. Sani pa ma.
Sani pa mari gari.
Ah, better. Now you sound better, okay? Mm.
Yes, sir.
So you should not think that you have attained perfection. When I say you sound better, until I say you are the best, you have to keep on practicing. That is the way. It is not only for you. When I say something to a particular student, it applies for everyone. Okay? So, we will learn the remaining two portions. The next part. Huh? So, now Gita will learn. ஸ்ருதி மாறிண்டே இருக்கு பரவாயில்ல என்ன ஸ்ருதி பார்ப்போம் இது என்னமா ஸ்ருதி இப்ப ஜீஷாக்கு வந்துட்டார் ஏன்னா One beauty about Tyagaraja's composition, many of the compositions, almost 90% of the compositions, the last two lines of Charanam will be same like the Anupallavi. Easy, right? So, if you had learnt Anupallavi, the same tune is going to be there, only the lyrics are going to be different. You should know the structure. So, Hani Raja Gita.
Hani Raja.
Good. Papa Sa Sa. You know Sa Pa Sa. So, Papa Sa Sa. Hani Raja. Kang. Re sa ri ga chang ka na ri ga ma
ka na
vi ghna ni va
vi ghna ni va
vi ghna ni va Rana, Rana, Sari, Sari, Rana,
Rana,
Sambhava Shri,
Shambhava Shri
Jaga Raja
Jaga Raja
Muta
Muta.
That's all. So, you compare this with Anupallavi. Suranath Mukha Chita Pada Yuga Same. Pani Raja Kankanan Vighaniva. Same. Only the lyrics are different, right? That way you can learn the last two lines of the Charanam very easily, if you can remember the Anupallavi. So, you will learn again. Harni Raja,
Harni Raja,
Kang,
Kang.
So, in Re Sa Re Ga, there is a thrust, isn't it? You cannot say, sing like Kang, like that. You have to give a thrust. Kang,
Kang,
Kana, Kana. Vighaniva.
Vighaniva.
Nivarana Shambha.
Nivarana Shambha.
You cannot say, split the word Nivarana. Because Rana is... அது நம்ம பொண்ணுக்கு என்ன
சொல்லணும்
சோ ரணம் ரண இஸ் மூண்ட் சோ ரண சாம்பவன் பாடக்கூடாது நிவாரண சாம்பவ தட் இஸ் ஒன் டாஸ்க் ஓகே தியாகராஜா தாட் தட் யூ ஸ்பிளிட் த வேர்ட் ஹி ஹாப்பிலி சாங் பணிராஜ கங்கண விக்ன நிவாரண சாம்பவ பணி நிவாரண அந்த மாதிரி சவுண்டுக்காக அழகாக பாடிட்டு போறாரு அவர் வி ஷுட் கோ அலாங் வித் தியாகராஜா Pani Raja Kankana Vighaniva. அப்படி பாடுவோம் Pani Raja Kankana Vighaniva Sambhava Shri Jagaraja Nuta. Can you sing the whole thing?
Harni Raja Kankana Vighaniva Sambhava Shri Jagaraja Nuta.
So, one main question always which is arising is where to leave the breath and take the breath. That clue you have to just keenly observe the teacher, how he sings. You know, for example, in this line, he take the breath before it happens naturally, but I just want to explain to you. Pani Raja, anga oru irukku, eduthukalam. Pani Raja, Kankana Vighaniva Sambhavanu eduthukalam. Better to avoid. Nivarana Sambhava Shri. There you can take. Jagaraja Nuta Pani. So, Takita. Always Takita. Takita. Or 1, 2, 3. Takita. Pani Raja Kankanani Vighanivarana Sambhava Shri Jagaraja Nuta Vibhiza. Like that. You understand, Shreyas? What I told. You understand. Okay. Just nod your head. That is enough. Yeah. Okay.
Sir, one request, little bit, can you keep your shruti box a little bit away, sir? Sometimes it's drowning your voice.
Okay, okay.
Thank you.
Re, 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 There are so many combinations. You can sing the alar for 10 minutes or so. Avlo irukku. Oru scale la avlo honey irukku. It is up to us to extract the honey by trying out different combinations. So, okay. So, the secret is befriending the swaras and getting control of the swara. Andamari. Okay? See, there are so many levels here in this group. There are so many of you in different levels. I am giving you some common messages out of my experience. I don't hide anything or keep for myself. Everything is open. It is up to you to grab and practice and become a Vidushi or Vidwan. Okay? Nothing is a secret because the seven swaras are given to you. Like that, you should try out, experiment. So the basic thing is passion for art and a sensitive ear for art, music. And when you get the right teacher, know from him step by step and verify from him from time to time whether you are on the right track. And if he says, if he sings one line once, you have to sing it 1,000 times. Like the guru says, chant Rama. Then you have to keep on chanting Rama. Then only Rama will come. The guru would have done it. So it is, he cannot practice for your behalf, on your behalf. You have to practice. Okay. So, Sayas, or who wants to sing along with me the whole song? Okay, Vedant is raising hands. Vedant. Gananatha Paradvaras.
Gananatha Paratpara Shankara.
See, up to para, it was right. Gananatha Paratpara Shankara. Shankara. That is.
Agamavari.
Vari. And the panchamam pudikum pollu. Ellathi panchamam pollu mushuva. Vari.
Vari.
Nidhi.
Nidhi.
Good. Rajani.
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 Kara.
Kara.
Good. That you have to practice, okay? We will be sending the recording. You have to keep on singing along with that. You will get it very soon.
Okay sir.
Sing the Aarohanam. Sari.
Sari.
Gamapa.
Gamapa.
Ripasa.
Ripasa.
Ripa.
Ripa.
Sa.
Sa.
Very good. Another Shruti sense it down again. Sani Pama.
Sani Pama.
Ri.
Ri.
Gari sa.
Ga re sa.
You will get it. Okay, you are one potential student, you will definitely get it. But you know, it may be, yes, it is. Maybe you have to ascend steps before you try this song properly, okay? Till okay. Then you keep on listening to it.
Okay.
You will get it. Good. Keep it up. Keep it up. So, what you have to do is, sa re ga ma pa re pa sa sa re pa ma re ga re sa. While going for walking or lying on the bed or on the chair or walking, you have to keep on humming this tune. Sa ra 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 re 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 si. Sa re ga ma pa ma re pa sa sa re ga ma re ga re sa. Okay. All the best. Now.
Thank you, sir. Shall we take a break for 5 to 10 minutes?
Yes, please. We will meet in 10 minutes. Thank you so much.
Nidisha or Meghna, you have any announcements or anything to be said?
Ma'am, just please join the WhatsApp group. Sir was saying that not everyone has joined it.
Okay.
I have just one more day left. So please join it.
Saturday also the workshop is there, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
And then this interaction session.
Till then, if anyone wants to share his or her experience, you can. Anyone? Uttara, Deepti, you want to? Please unmute them if they want to actually. Shreyas, do you want to say anything? Please unmute him.
Oh, hello. Sorry, actually, I raised my hand by mistake.
Shreyas wants to say anything? आपको बोलना है, आपको अपना एक्सपीरियंस शेयर करना है तो प्लीज बोलिए।
Can I sing actually?
I think singing should be done when sir is back.
Okay, fine. No problem. No, someone asked, that's why I just.
Next sir return, then you can. Anyone wants to say something about the workshop? Please, if you want to say anything, raise your hand only then. If you want to sing, then let the second session begin, and then you can. Ranjit sir wants to say something. Please unmute him.
Thank you, ma'am. Today is last day of our workshop, and tomorrow will be presentations.
Tomorrow there will be workshop on the same time, and then presentation will be from 1 to 3.
Okay. Thank you. Actually, it's not mentioned there in the schedule which I got. In the beginning,
workshop will be at the same time, like it happens every day, and the presentation will be after that.
Okay, thank you very much. Thank you.
So, what is the presentation about? Can you just explain it?
Like presentation will be the students sir has selected. One of them will say that what you have been taught in these 5 days, and then you'll also have to discipline what you have learned. Like sir asked you to sing, and there will be a speech from sir also. All the details will also be given to you tomorrow in the workshop time.
Okay. Thanks.
One more query, that sequence order will be shared with us, that what will come after what song will come after.
Sequence, I think it will be shared by tomorrow.
Okay.
In case if it is not, then you'll be informed at the time of presentation.
Okay.
A.R. Bhargavi wrote, timings of presentation will be 1, 2, 3. 15 minutes will be given for each workshop. Online classes. Okay. So, if sir has selected you, then if you can spare 15 minutes around, then it will be good. And if you cannot, then we'll see.
Oh, someone has online class at that time?
Actually, A.R. Bhargavi wrote in the chat box that at the time of presentation, she has her online classes.
Okay, we'll see. We'll finalize this whole thing tomorrow. Let's also get more details and finalize the time for this workshop slot and see who all will be able to participate. I'll speak to the organizer of that this all workshop session, and we'll get some more details. Don't worry, it's only a to show what you have gained during this workshop. Nothing very, it's not to test anyone or anything like that, but we'll be happy to have as much participation as possible, both from the people who knew music and participated, who didn't know music and participated, to see how effective it was, and also to give us an idea about what is the direction in which we should be doing these things in future. It will be interactive because there will be others and there will be other workshops.
Yes, I am back. So, shall we start? Okay. Today I am going to introduce to you a very effective way of practicing for your voice to cope up with any tempo that is required. In music, there are two important things, Shruti and melody. Shruti is melody and Laya is Tala. So now we are going to discuss something about, very important about Tala. Okay?
Sir, a little bit you have to reduce your Shruti, sir. It's drowning your voice.
Only, yes, 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 yes.
Thank you, sir.
Can you hear the tambura sound, the tabla sound?
Yes.
Dim da dim, da ka 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 da. This is 150 BPM. So 150. So we are starting with 150, this tempo. And we will go slowly, we will raise the tempo and keep practicing the same thing. So for which we are choosing that Arohanam, Avarohanam, Apsankara, Abharanam, which we were discussing in the, even in the first class. Sarigama Padanisa, Sanidapa Magarisa, all the swaras, okay? So I will give you, first you have to listen to the tempo. Okay, Ranjit Singh, if you are hearing the tabla, you just raise your hands.
Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa a a a
a like that. You can practice for some 3 minutes, then change the tempo, make it fast, not too much. Now it becomes 170. You can even try with 160. I'm going to reduce it to 160. We practice in 150 BPM. Now it is 160, slightly faster. Dim da dim da taka dim da dim da taka. 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4. Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri. Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Whatever way. The main aim is to train your voice to flow along with the tempo. This is the best thing that one can achieve in music. Through music, you can apply it for life circumstances also. Go along with the current. If something is happening, you should keep yourself in pace with that, right? Suppose you are in a very, very leisurely mood, but something urgent you need to do or to interact with the family member, immediately you have to raise to the occasion. That is what is happening exactly when you practice at different speeds. Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Then now I'm not going to say anything further about it. I will keep changing the tempos and immediately sing. 170. Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Now 180. Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma da ri sa. 190. Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma da ri sa. Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma da ri sa. Now I will raise by 20 counts. We will make it like 210. Let us see what happens. Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Now, another 20 counts. 230. Even if you leave the cycle for a single fraction of a second, the taalam will differ. Obviously, right? The time untied will never wait for anyone. Like Tara also will not wait for you. We have to go and fix our voice with that. Okay? Now another 20. So now going to 250. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sarigama pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa sa tar ha. Sarigama pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Sarigama pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Another 20. 270. Sarigama pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Sarigama pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. 290. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Sari gama badali sa sani da ba magari sa. Sari gama badali sa sani da ba magari sa. Sari gama badali. Sari gama badali sa. If you think you are going out of the tala, stop and listen. So, okay, now tabla is going. What I will do is, I will just go to metronome. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is better. Now, 310. For everything you have to do akaram. See, initially the voice will be lethargic, unwilling to cooperate with you. The mind will be perfect in sync with the talam, but the voice will not. So you have to somehow push it. Especially in the mornings, if you do this, the entire day will be brimming with the enthusiasm. Okay? Even while doing that, I went to 340. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then go to 360. If you want to take breath, you can skip two swaras. There is no other way. Sarigama padani sa sani da ba magari sa. 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 Sarigama padani sa. I had breath only till then. So just see how I am catching up. Huh? How I am taking breath in between, skipping two notes. sari ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da ba ma ga ri sa sari ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da ba ma ga ri sa sari ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da ba ma ga ri sa sari ga ma pa da ni sa ni da ba ma ga ri sa sari ga ma pa da ni sa like that. Okay, there is no other way. So you can go, keep on next. Oh, it's 400. You will jump to 40. So, first have an assessment whether you can say the swaras properly. As the speed increases, you know, it becomes difficult to say sarigama padanisa. Let us see what happens. Sarigama padanisa sanisa pamagarisa. Now, 420 vichikama sarigama padanisa sanisa pamagarisa. This is also almost the same. Let us go to 440. See, you might have noticed one thing. And stopping. You might have noticed one thing. When it is slow, you can give more details. Right? When it is the tempo is increasing, the details must be reduced to cope up with the speed. For example, Girirajasutatanaya. Happily, you can honor all the gamakas. But if you are expected to sing, suppose the guru wants you to sing in the second speed. It is no more jasuta. No, jasuta thanaya sadaya girirajasuta. Like that it becomes. Generally, we don't do the second speed or increase the speed in the song when it comes to song. There is something called varnam. So the order of learning is first the seven swaras. Then Sarali Varisai. The swara sequences, some 10 or 15 swara sequences using the Arohanam Avrohanam. This is Sarali Varisai. Sarali Varisai, Sarala is to get it easily. Sarala means easy. So to become friendly with the notes, you have some 15 exercises. Then you are introduced to Janta Varisai. That is pronouncing every swara two times. So, I'm having one tempo. Oh, by fluke, I got the same tempo, 224. In Janta Varisa, you have some 8 or 10 exercises. Sa sa ri ri ga ga ma ma ri ri ga ga ma ma pa pa ga ga ma ma pa pa ga ga ma ma pa pa ga ga ni ni pa pa ga ga ni ni sa sa. You have to practice. Maybe tomorrow we'll quickly go through all those exercises. I'm giving you a picture. Then you are introduced to jumping notes. Dhatu varisai. Dhatu is jumping. It sounds like instead of sarigama, can you see the jumping? Ripa ma pa ga ma ri ga ri ma ga ma ri ga ma pa ga da pa da ma pa ga ma ga pa ma pa ga ma pa da ma ni da ni pa da ma pa ma da pa da ma pa da ni pa sa ni sa da ni pa da pa ni da ni pa da ni sa. So how the second speed sound? Ni Nima pamada bani da ni pada bani da pamada gamaga pamada pada ma pamada pamaga pari gari maga paga maga pama pari gari maga pama paga maga pama gari magari sagari maga pari gari magari sasa. Second speech. So the entire thing is left to you. You can keep on the speed or slowing the speed, in the speed according to your convenience. But you should steadily keep progressing this way and that way. So. This, so you are introduced to this dhatu verse, jumping notes. That is the third step. That is how we teach Carnatic music. We don't go to a song immediately. Only recent times, since if the teacher keeps on teaching this varisvaras, you know, the student may get bored. These thoughts came only recently to the guru. Okay, those days, you know, even now in Hindustani, it is even difficult. I have read some student saying her guru made her sing one note, okay, for 6 months. Will anyone stay with the guru if he is insisting like that? So that's why in Carnatic music, it is not that much rigid, okay? So we give elements for fun by increasing and slowing like that. So you are taught how to jump between notes. Sama ri pa ga dha ma ni pa sa sa pa ni ma da ga pa ri ma sa. So this training is given to you. Then you are introduced to alankarams. Alankarams is how you can embellish with the given notes, seven notes. For example, the basic, the simplest of the alankarams, you can all learn even now. Right now you can learn. Very, very easy. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3, 4, 5, 6, like that. Groups of four. Progressing by groups of four. So, now, by now you must have practiced that. So, it sounds like this. Sorry. Can anyone repeat? Saupernika? We'll repeat.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Just repeat. Sa ri ga ma.
Sa ri ga ma.
Ri ga ma pa.
Ri ga ma pa.
Ga ma pa da.
Ga ma pa da.
Ma pa da ni.
Ma pa da ni.
Pa da ni sa,
pa da ni sa,
ta ni da pa,
ta ni da pa,
ni da pa ma,
ni da pa ma,
da pa ma ga,
da pa ma ga,
pa ma ga ri.
Pa ma ga ri,
ma ga ri sa,
ma ga ri sa.
So this is good, good job. So since you are happily participating, I wanted you to sing, because I knew by then, I knew that you could sing also. So though you are in the team, now, so this is alankaram. Alankaram is beautifying. So everyone wants to beautify themselves. Why not the swaras? So sarigama rigamapa. If you arrange it in a particular fashion, so the next alankaram will sound like sari sarigama riga rigamapa gama gama pada mapa mapa dadi pada pada ni sa. See, it produces some, because of the pattern, it creates an impact. That is alankaram. Then, there are seven prominent alankaras given in the book, but 35 combinations are possible. So, because there are five types of talas and five jatis. If I talk about it, it will take time. Are you all interested in knowing that, or shall we proceed? Because these are all very, very simple, very important things. Without knowing which, you cannot appreciate music. So let me give a picture.
An overview, sir. Please give an overview.
I will give an overview.
Please. So, thank you.
Okay. There are five jatis. Jati here means five different patterns. Patterns, jati. So, and there are seven talas, prominent talas. Already we know Adi Tala, right? Adi Tala for Giriraja Sutta. For even Sarigama Dhanisa is eight notes. Sa Sarigama Padanisa Sa Ni Dapa Magarisa. So we need a Tala which has eight beats, right? We need it. So the simplest one is just put the beat. Sarigama Padanisa. Happily you can do that. But our Purvacharyas have come up with good talas, which make it look beautiful. So Adi Tala suits us very well because it has got eight counts. One beat counting, two, three, four. So total four, five, six, seven, eight. We have names for the angas or the parts of the tala, like one, two, three, four. Whichever way you beat and count, it is called laghu. Laghu. Okay? So, every tala, I told you, there are seven types of prominent talas, five jatis. So, 7 into 5, 35. This enough people remember this. So, I will teach you the parts of a tala. So, when you beat and count, it is called a laghu. Okay. Now, if I ask you to put one laghu, immediately you have to ask me what jati. Because you can say, you can put like this. In laghu, there is a possibility like one, two. This can also be a laghu. One, two, three. Or one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five. That's all. Because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 means it is a multiple of 3. So we don't take it to count. Like similarly, 1, 2 is a very, very, it ends immediately. So that is not also, it is divisible by 4. So we take 4 instead of 2. So now, 1, that is not a tala, it's only a beat. So 1, 2, it is not also a laghu because it's very, very small. So it starts with 3. 1, 2, 3. So, Sakti Sahita Ganapatim Sankar. You can also use this tala. Because Sakita, 1, 2, 3. So, this is the smallest tala possible in this 35 tala system. So, 1, 2, 3. Okay? Okay. So, coming to explaining about the parts of the Adi Tala that we know already, 1, 2, 3, 4, that is laghu. So now you know which jati it is. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 means chatushra. Chatushra. Chatushra is 4. Tisra is 3. Fortunately, ti and 3 in English are the same.
Oh, I think he lost his network.
Hello?
Yes. Yes,
there must have been the power cut, you know, at 11. Guruji,
yeah, he said something. Yes,
maybe if the, his students are there, maybe they can continue.
He can continue something. Yeah,
I think,
can you look at the student?
Yeah, Guruji is there.
Yeah,
I'm sure he's there. Vidya Lakshmi.
A request to make Bhuvanaja the co-host so that she can unmute. So Sar was explaining about Tisram, Tisra Jati, so which is three counts, like 1, 2, 3. So we are seeing about the varieties of Lagu, how many patterns are there, or the varieties are there in the Lagu. Yeah, Bhuvanaja, even if you can. Then there is Chatusham, which Sar was saying, it is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I think rhymingly the 3 was there in English also, Tisra and Teen in Hindi. So we all have the same terminology around the same letter. So it is easy to remember. So Tisra is 1, 2, 3, and Chatusham is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And Kantam is 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then we have Misram. Because 6 will be again the upper or divisible, upper divisible of 3, right? So we don't have a separate term for that. It's male kala tisram, we call it as a male kala tisram. Yes, so we directly go to Misram, which is 7 in number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then we have 8, which is again the Chatushram's second speed. So we don't have separate terminology for that. And so we directly go to 9. So it is Sankirna, it's called as Sankirna. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So these are all the jatis we have in the talam. And anything else to add, Bhuvanaja?
So in the idhe revision orvati, maybe we can ask somebody who if they understood the lagu
jatis.
So was it clear so far, or anybody wants to
go through that the terminologies or the counts? Someone can go through it. Okay.
So basically, we have five jatis, right? Tishra, Chaturashra, Khanda, Mishra, Sankirna. So Tishra was 3 counts, and the counts always include the beat. Beat plus 2 becomes Tishra. So 1, 2, 3 will become Tishra. 1, 2, 3, 4 Chaturashra Jati. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Khanda Jati. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 Mishra Jati. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 Sankirna Jati. When we continue after this finger, when we come back here, we don't put the beat again, because beat is only for marking the beginning of the talam. So we will never go as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That never happens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So these are the 5 possible lagu patterns. And depending on the talam, the structure, so these are called angas. Angas means like parts, right? Ang, how we say in Hindi also, parts of the body. So I think sir is...
It's okay, you finish what you are saying, no issues. So the just complete it, please. Yeah. You are understanding nicely, please. Yeah, you are.
So you have, these are parts that make a talam. So you can have two talam of two laghus, or you can have a laghu and a dhritam, or like in Adi Talam, you have a laghu and two dhritams.
Dhritam so introduce about the dhritam. We'll talk about the dhritam. I mean, we have only introduced laghu. So.
Okay. Sorry. So, dhritam is a beat and a turn. No finger counts. One beat and one turn is a dhritam.
And only one beat is called anudhritam. So, I think there are, in a whole talam, we have a combination of all these three angas. But anudhritam is a little rare in the alankarams we have, but it is definitely a...
Only the beat is called anudhritam.
Yeah, only. And the beat is a dhritam. And a beat with the count, finger count is lag. So these are the three angas we have.
So when a composition is composed for a particular talam, we know that it is, if you say it is
can you hear me, Bhuvanaja?
Yes, sir.
Bhuvanaja?
Voice is very clear.
Voice is clear, sir. Video is stuck.
He says he's trying to log into an alternate device and he wants you to go on till he's able to stabilize his connection. Yeah, just carry on.
Okay. So.
Probably we can run through the...
Yeah, so anybody wants to discuss about the laghu once, just
to... Yes. Bhuvanaja, teach them Eka Thala, tell them that is the simplest Thala available, and teach them Sarigama Rigamapa putting the Thala.
Okay, sir.
So tell them that Eka Thala doesn't have any dhritam. It is only laghu. So, say that it is Chatushtrajadi Ekatalam.
Yes.
And teach them Sarigama Rigamapa Gamapada in Sankara Bharatam. Make someone sing.
I think what he is trying to say is nama ekatalam alankaram explain panni
nariya paadu. I was saying, I think chakrabharanam ragathla you just wanted people to try it out.
Chakrabharanam. So Pallamashivi, you want to do?
Yeah, sure. Okay.
So you want to check once if you know anybody can recite the thing. Ranjit bhaiya, he's raising hand. So anybody wants to
I was a little confused, I had some confusion. One thing I want to know, that what do we call that instrument which give us beat? One sir was playing, that was tabla, and second one was, what was its name?
Metronome.
It's an app. Yes.
No. Okay. What was sir playing in that app?
Metronome app. Metronome in the app. You have different. Sometimes you have this manjira or tabla or mridangam sounds.
Okay. Metronome app. Okay. One more thing. I want to discuss here. This song or. Giri Raja song, it's a third sangati. Okay, third sangati of Pallavi. It seemed to be a little different from Noteswara, which we got like Gayatri sang here, and the you people sing. It's different. So I am a little confused there. So can you help me coming out of? You got what I want to say?
Yeah, I think so.
You sing, they will understand. You sing.
Yeah.
You sing,
actually. Okay. So here it is. In third sangati of Pallavi, we say Giriraj Sutha. Here's notation, it's written, notes where it's written. Sare gare sare sani tahanaya. But the way you people sing or sir sing is little different. So
can you sing that portion? Then maybe we can understand better. Can you sing that line?
Giri Rajasutha Tanaya Tanaya Sadhaya. You please help me practicing this note swara.
It means the notation.
Notation.
So it is sari gari sari sani sari gari sari sani. I think because of the smaller gamakams you are feeling the difference. Major the swarams, what you are singing is correct, just because of this there is a slight accent, right? You know, we are singing in a Carnatic gamakam accent, so
yeah.
I think it is because of that, but I'm singing your
correct. Yeah, can try probably just the notation, if you want to just okay. Once you can sing that sari gari sari sani, probably you can sing once.
Yes,
bro.
I think Bhuvanaja, if you can sing without the gamakams once, right, then maybe then get it sari gari sari sani. That's what you think that it is, right? And we are singing probably sari gari sari sari, but the curves are missing. That's why you feel that it is different.
Yes. So I'll just go to his shruti. See, I just.
His video seems to have frozen. Sorry, but I think you have to come back to the Ekatala Malankaram. Let's see when he comes back. Something has happened. So if one of you can start that, please.
Yeah, so Shivi, you want to do that, Shivi?
Yeah, sure. So I'll sing and somebody repeats, or how do I do?
Yes, something like that. Yeah. Who's willing to repeat?
Yeah, anybody who wants to just repeat after you can.
Did A.R. Bhargavi get a chance today? A.R. Bhargavi? A.R. Bhargavi, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, you can see. Yeah, okay. So Akka will teach you the Alankaram. Please repeat.
Yes, ma'am.
I just have G sharp inscription, no? Sa ri ga ma.
Sa ri ga ma.
Just say sa for me. Sa.
Sa.
Yeah, konjo, you have to go down a little bit. Sa.
Sa.
Okay. I think her pitch is konjo high. Should I change it to?
Yeah, just align with her.
Okay, I think I'll just go with her pitch. Shruti Padigu vetsa. Just say sa.
Sa.
Long note that. Just.
Sing sa.
Sing sa.
Sa.
Sorry. Sa. Sa. Pa. Say pa. Pa.
Pa.
Good job. Okay, so just make sure I can see the taalam. Okay, just up there. I'll just put it here. Okay. Sa ri ga ma.
Sa ri ga ma.
Ri ga ma pa.
Can you please repeat once again?
Yeah. Ri ga ma pa.
Ri ga ma pa.
Ga ma pa da.
Ga ma pa da.
Ga ga ma.
Ga ma pa da.
Yeah. Ma pa da ni.
Can you please repeat once again?
Yeah. Ma pa da ni.
Ma pa da ni.
Again, one more time. Ma pa da ni.
Ma pa da ni.
Pa da ni sa.
Pa da ni sa.
Good. Sa ni da pa.
Sa ni da pa.
Ni da pa ma.
Ni da pa ma.
Da pa ma ga.
Da pa ma ga.
Pa ma ga ri.
Pa ma ga ri.
Ma ga ri sa.
Ma ga ri sa.
Yes. So this is Eka Talam. Okay, we have sung the Alankaram. Eka Tala Alankaram. Okay, that's how it goes. Anybody wants to sing the whole thing at a stretch? Anybody wants to sing?
Anya Mir. Anya Mir is raising her hand.
Yeah, can you sing the whole thing? Okay, I cannot hear her. Oh,
once again. Am I audible?
Yeah, yeah, now we are. Yeah, go ahead.
Sa re ga, re ga ma.
No, no, one second, sorry. So the thing is, sa re ga ma, re ga ma pa. So just try that. Can you show the talam?
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah. Sa re ga ma re ga ma pa ga ma pa tha ma pa tha ni pa tha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma dha pa ma ga pa ma ga re ma ga re sa.
Yes, good job. Mm-hmm.
Can we call that little girl Rishita and see what she can try? Rishita?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. And now, ma'am will teach you something. Just try and repeat, please.
Yeah.
Hey, ma'am.
Okay. Can you just say sa? Sa. Okay, say pa. Pa.
Pa. Pa.
Okay. Akka, can you just figure out the Shruti for her?
Pa.
Apriya pa. Pa. Sa. Pa. Sa. Adliya vachitla. Okay, I think that will be better. Okay.
Sa.
Male sa, loudest sa paada solli, then you find out.
Yeah, can you sing the high upper sa? Sa. No, no. So,
sing loudly.
Sa. Adilya, okay. Sa pa.
Isha.
Okay, so just sing after me, okay? Sa ri ga ma. It's getting cut. I'm not able to hear her completely. Okay, we'll just do this again. I think it'll be nice if you have a lower pitch. I think that's why whenever she sings high, it's getting cut. Sa ri ga ma.
Sa ri ga ma.
Okay, ri ga ma pa. Continue from there.
Ri ga ma pa.
Ga. Padi padi. Ga. Parshivi padi.
Ga ma pa. Ma pa da ni. Ma pa da ni.
Sing pa da ni sa.
Pa da ni sa. Pa da ni sa.
And sa.
Sa and ri. Okay, thank you so much. Very nice.
Thank you, ma'am.
So I think sir is coming. You can just unmute.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Sir, the cake is there.
Cake is there, sir.
I have come to the garden. Okay, so to catch some
signal.
So. Yes, I was listening all through, and good efforts taken to make that little. And the key lies in, you know, suppose we say if they say sa, then we have to go to move to their pitch and see if they are doing it right. That is the only way. So. If after this workshop, all of you can do this effectively, like you listen to some tone, okay, single tone, whatever tone, maybe from a keyboard, virtual keyboard, you just touch a reed, whatever sound it gives, you have to sync your voice with that. For example, Bhuvanaja will make a sound. ஒரு ஏதாவது ஒரு டோன் கொடு இம் வச்சு சொல் இம்னு ஆஸ்ரீ வித்யா அம் ஐ ரைட் டிட் ஐ சிங் த எக்ஸாக்ட் டோன் ஓகே சே டிஃபரெண்ட் பிக்சர்ஸ் லைக் தட் immediately change it. Go in a random way. Then. What happened? Then? It got cut, sorry. Again. Okay. let us try this activity with someone in the group. Who is willing to do it? Please choose someone.
Deepthi Lakshmi. Deepthi Lakshmi, are you there? Yeah.
Is she there?
Okay. Can you unmute, please?
Okay.
Can you hear me, ma'am?
Yes.
Good morning, sir.
Who is singing? Good morning.
Sir, I'm Deepthi.
Who is going to sing? Sorry.
Deepthi Lakshmi, just raise your hand because sir has a very small screen. So.
I have a small screen.
I've raised my hand.
So okay. Okay. Let me as I am actually browsing. You know, like. Frisking.
Just keep your hand.
Speaker view. You can speaker view.
Okay. Now I saw you, Deepthi. You were there. I got you. I got you, and I'm going to catch you. Okay. So, like how I reflected while Bhuvaneja created some sounds, okay? I immediately responded.
Yes,
like you have seen two birds, okay? Two birds conversing with each other. This koel, so many birds, they do it, you know? So, for example, one bird will say, then the other bird, same sound. Like that, now we are going to have that discussion with tone. No response. Is she there?
Sir, can you hear me? Hello.
Sorry. Hello? Sorry. Oh.
Hello.
It's a problem. It's a problem.
Only off and on, we are able to hear you. Can you keep that mic close to your mouth?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Let's see now.
Do this. You're good. All the three tones, you got it. You cut it. Okay. Very good. So. Again, please. Very good. You're good. See, all the birds here, you know, I have come to the garden. The birds are thinking that I am talking to them. That's the problem. Including the crow. They are busy now. Okay. So, very good. Yeah. So you are good. So this is a basic trait to learn music. Okay. I would recommend every teacher to test this. No naming of the swaras, no tapas, nothing. You create some sound, you check whether they are following it properly. Then only you should take them as your student. So, or they should go and train themselves with the keyboard. Somehow they have to do shirsasana, you know, shirsasana, even if it is needed. Somehow they have to have this trait. or acquire this trait of catching whatever you hear. That's all. So if only time had permitted me, I would have created so many sounds from different instruments and had a more fun way of activity, no problem. For example, somebody is selling mangoes. That tone. See? Like that. He's selling mangoes and guava. So you catch the sound. Like that. So that is the basic trait that one must develop. Okay? Okay. You know, my daughter, who is an accomplished singer now, when she was young, she used to mimic almost everything, all the ad music, you know, advertisement music, or chirping of a bird, beat a Western orchestra music, everything she used to. And in addition to that, I used to play ghazals of Ghulam Ali Sahib and Aidi Azan Sahib, and wanted her to repeat it. Nothing I did, more I did. Other things, you know, she heard and learned. So, you should definitely develop, okay, this trait. So, who is going to present this alankaram for tomorrow's presentation? So, I want to teach oru sapasa poduma Sri Vidya. Inge enna Shruti box podu mudiyo mobile mattum dhaan irukku oru anjira katta vey anjira illa oru aaru vey. So, Geetha namba rendu perum paadalam. Okay, enna nakka Shruti solu sapasa solu. Okay, so tomorrow I want three among you to present this, like, so you will start like this. Sa pa sa pa sa. You will say sa pa sa. Enga irukku sa pa sa? So you have to say sapasa. So our presentation will start with sapasa. Then directly we will go to Shankara Bharanam Alankaram. Whatever we discussed now. So Gayatri. Okay, Gayatri is singing Pallavi of Giriraja Sutta. Then yes, Utra, you can do this Alankaram. Yes. Very good idea. Utra will do the first speak. So you will start with the thala. So you will be putting your video on, sitting properly so that your thalam is also seen. You can put the thala either with the two hands, okay? Like this, like that. Huh? Or if you are seen fully, you can put the thala in the lap. Okay? Sorry. So, the lap means you have to put like this. So, this is Ekatala Alankara. You will sing the first portion of it. That is the first speed of it. Like that. The whole thing you will complete. Then, another person will rope in. And they will do that second speed, like sa re ga ma re ga ma pa ga ma pa da ma pa da ni pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ba ma ga pa ma ga re ma ga re sa. So the next person comes and sings. So the second speed is two notes per beat. Did you notice? Okay. Sa re ga ma re ga ma pa. The third speed is four notes per beat. Sa re ga ma pa da ma pa da ma pa da ni pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma da pa ma pa ma ga ri sa sa re ga ma pa ga ma pa da ma pa da pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma da pa ma pa ma ga ri sa. Okay? So, let us decide now itself. Uttara will be doing the first speed. Who wants to do the second speed in the same pitch? Is anyone coming forward to do it? Or shall we choose someone, Bhargav, to do it? Bhargav. Is Bhargav there? Bhargav. Bhargav, are you there, Amma?
I think
he's... Are you there? Are you there? Yes, yes, yes.
I can't see him.
Bhargav, second speed. Padla. Nanna arko. Bhargav vandu second speed pannidom
he's not here sir na solren
avanga okay avante solrunga ipo vandu Uttara will do the first speed all of us will supervise okay seriya illa na solunga Uttara
sir ore ore piece of information
so we have to decide the pitch we have to decide the pitch okay we have to 10 minutes okay 10 minutes for the presentation this will be good you know first item will be alankaram presentation in three speeds by three people then shakti sahita ganapatim swara part by one ga 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 ma ga ri sa ri sa ni sa ri that one person will do we have to decide and the song part of it our Ranjit Singh ji will be doing it that we have decided and the swaram yaruma panna solala somebody
Gayatri
is doing a Giriraja Sutta nanikara liya Pallavi
Priyadarshini
yes.
Can you sing the swara Ganesh yes we are muted
Priyadarshini is there
please raise your hand also so that sir can see yes, please
I will do
Shreyas is also asking if
can you slightly reduce the tambura shruti it's like drowning the voice thank you
so
Shreyas kekra
Priyadarshini is there let me see okay so then I'm jumping to Giriraj Sutta. Who is doing the Pallavi?
I'm there, sir. Hello, sir.
Okay. Who is doing the Pallavi? Can you repeat again?
The Gayatri is doing the Pallavi.
We decided on Gayatri. Gayatri is doing the Pallavi. Before that, Madhu Mitran will be doing the Arohanam Avarohanam of it. Okay. So Madhu Mitran, you will start the song. Sarigam. So you have to say like this. Sarigamapamaripasa. Sanipamarikarisa. With minimum gamakam, you do it first. Then Sarigamapamaripasa. Like with the embellishments, okay? I will make you sing it properly. Don't worry. So that is your portion. So the arohanam, avarohanam of the song with flat notes and proper gamakas you will do. Then number Gayatri will do the Pallavi. Shreyas Rajagopalan, which portion you are doing? You are Anupallavi. Doing Anupallavi. Very good. So you will be doing the Anupallavi. Who is doing the Charanam?
So that
decide?
We have to decide and two more lines to be taught, I mean, to be kind of gone through, the last two lines.
We taught almost, but we can teach. If only we can choose who is going to sing, then I can teach them, train them.
Bhargav is back now. Bhargav, where were you? Okay, Bhargav is here.
Bhargav is here. Okay, yes, what we can do is, if Bhargav can practice properly, we can even make him sing this Charanam, which I taught, the first two lines. Bhargav can do the first two lines.
Okay, sir.
We will give the Alankaram second speed to somebody else. So please kindly note it down. Sevidya, you also note it down. Or Hansini, okay? So we will put it properly. Who is going to sing what?
Shrey,
so now
this message, sir. He can sing. Maybe Shreyas Joshi.
Shreyas Joshi. Who is that? Who is that person? Can you just sing a line? Yeah, second line, second speed of Alankarama, you mean Bhuvanaja?
Yes, sir.
So, Sarigamarigamapa, that one.
Yes, yes.
Okay. So, our Kunya Padachulu, Yaran Puria, Sreyas Joshi, and even a go number Kirtia and a Kaila Aramik may have a pair of
Kiran
Kiranakur portion good glame, Kiranakur portion good glame.
Last two lines,
Kiran can sing.
Kiran can sing.
Best. Apocalypse Alankaram second speed, Yaros or Nepo, Joshi.
Joshi.
Where is he?
Yes, no, sir. He's listening.
Please sing Sarigama.
Sarigama Rigama Pa.
Gama Pada Mapada Ni. Please do that.
Gama Pada Mapada Ni Pada Ni Sa Sa Ni Da Pa Ni Da Pa Ma Da Pa Ma Ga Pa Ma Ga Ri Ma Ga Ri Sa.
So, of course, you have to adhere to the tala, okay? So, the first person will be singing. Sari, Uttara will be singing. Sari, Gama, Re, Gama, Pa, Gama, Pa, Da, like that. Then you have to exactly go to the second speed, keeping the tala constant. Tala will not change. You should not play like Sari, Gama. Never change the tala. Tempo will be the same. The thalam will be the same, tempo will change. Sarigama, rigama, pa. Ensure that two notes per beat are there, okay? Whatever you did, but with the thala you have to do because there is, it is going to be a video presentation. Can you manage?
Yes, sir.
With the thala. You have any doubt? You can ask tomorrow. Tomorrow we will go through everything. Now we are apportioning it to the individual.
So you had said that Ranjit ji will be singing that song, right? So the swara someone should sing, you said. The swaras of Shakti
that I am coming to. But what about the third speed of Alankara? Sarigama rigama bagama bagama badani badani sa sanida banida bamaga bamaga. Whose voice moves swiftly with perfect notes? If I ask like that, nobody will answer. Okay, who wants to do it?
Anya wants to try, Solra.
Okay, Paklame. Let her try.
Yes.
Let us decide. Please do it. Sarigama rigama pagama padama per beat four notes. Sarigama rigama pagama padama padani padani sa. Please do that. Oh, Anya Mera.
Yes, sir.
Let us see. Please do.
Sarigama rigama pagama padama padani padani sa sani dapani dapama dapama gapama gari magari sa.
Twice. Only it, the cycle ends only when you do twice. Okay? Yeah, you can do. So let us decide the pitch. So now the first speed will be taken care of by Uttara. Second speed by Joshi, right? Third speed by Anya Mayer. Am I right, Ubhavanaja?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So Alankaram is taken care of. Now the Shruti, the common Shruti. So who is going to take care of that Shruti aspect? So maybe one of us. Maybe I will take care of it. If you give me give that in writing, I will put the Shruti box and see to it that they adhere to the Shruti. So I think Uttara, Joshi and Anya, they can manage in six. Argatavima, Sevidya, Argatavi. 6 way. இப்போ பாடுறது ஆறு கட்டு தானே பூமனுஜா
இல்ல சார் அஞ்சுற இப்போ ஆறு கட்டு
ஆறு கட்டு சாப்பா சேஷ்மா சொல்லு சரி நவ் குவிக்லி உத்தரா வில் சிங் சரிகம ஸ்ருதி ஒன்லி சரிகம தென் ஜோஷி வில் கம் அண்ட் சே சரிகம அண்ட் ஆன்யா வில் சே சரிகம சரிகம லைக் தட் Let us check if the Shruti is fine with you.
Sarigama.
Okay, so you can go up to Pasa in this pitch. Upper Sa.
Yes, sir.
Sa. Okay, no problem. So, Joshi. Sarigama Padani Sa. Say that.
Sarigama Padani Sa.
Good. Then, Anya.
Sa re ga ma re ga ma pa ga ma pa tha ma
pa. No, no, no. You are going to sing. Sa re ga ma re ga ma pa ga ma pa da ma pa da ni pa da ni sa.
Sa re ga ma re ga ma pa ga ma pa da ma pa da ni sa.
Okay. But you know, so Uttara will be singing. Sa re ga ma re. Remember this tempo. Then Joshi will be doing sa re ga ma re ga ma pa. Exactly the second speed. Then you will be doing exactly the third speed. Sa re ga ma re ga ma pa ga ma pa da ma pa da ni pa da ni sa re da ba ni da ba ma da ba ma da ba ma ga re sa. Like that. Okay. So clear. I will. So this Shruti will be A. Practice in A. Shruti A, that is R cut, six in the harmony. Okay, no problem. Then now the next item. Now I am coming to. We will see who is going to do the swara part of Shakti Sahitya Ganapati. We decided who, Ranjit Singh Ji will be doing the Sahitya lyric part of it. So who is going to do the swara part of it? Any suggestions from Bhuvanaja, Srividya, Hamsini? Geeta Ravi and Vidya Lakshmi. Do you find anyone suitable?
Saupernika.
Saupernika Kupuru. Is she there? Saupernika?
Yes, sir.
Okay, can you do that?
You have to
practice, yeah? Ga, ga, ma, ga, ri, sa, ri, sa. Can just repeat? Let me have a hang of your voice.
Ga, 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 ma. I haven't studied it, sir. Can you just sing?
Ga, ga, ma, ga, ri, sa, ri, sa.
Ga,
ga, ma, ga, ri, sa, ri, sa.
Sarigasa.
Good, good. Yeah, you can do. So you need any help or you want to interact with Ranjit Singh Ji later in WhatsApp or something or Zoom or in whatever way you can connect with him. Maybe practice along with him.
Sure, sir. I'll try.
So that the Shruti is set, okay? See to it that both of you sing in the same Shruti. You can set your own Shruti, but you have to inform us when you do tomorrow. So that we will make sure that both of you are in sync with the Shruti, okay?
Yes, sir.
Ranjit Singh Ji, will you interact with the... okay, you will see to it.
Yes, sir.
That you are taking... you are interacting with Ranjit Singh, okay? That's taken care of. So you will do... The tempo will be like this. Don't rush. So you can announce that we have learned this note swaram. It is called note to swaram. Note to swaram. Okay. See, in English, it is note. Dikshitar, when it comes to Tamil Nadu, it becomes note to swaram. It is not note to swaram. When it is written as N-O-T-T-U, many people say note to swaram. No, it is note to swaram. Because it has come from the word note. So you can say we have learnt an important note to swaram. A composition of Sri Muthuswami Dikshitar, who is one among the music trinity. tuned in Shankarabharanam. It was interesting to, you can say it is very interesting to note that he lent the lyrics for the Western song that he came across, with which he was impressed, and he gave the lyrics. Okay, then you can start the beat. It goes like this. You can explain. 1 2 3 1 2 3 ga 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 ma ga ri sa ri sa. So you need not worry about the tala, just have the beat. Okay, ga 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 ma ga ri sa ri sa. So you can put like ga 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 ma ga, like that also you can say, or ga 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 ma ga. Abhi sodakum bolla ri sa ri sa ni sa ri ni sa ri ga sa ga 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 ma ga ri sa ri sa ri ga ma ga ri ga sa pa sa ni sa ri ni pa sa ga ri ri ga ri ni pa sa ga ri pa da pa ma pa ma ga ma ga ri sa ri sa ni sa ni pa sa ni sa. The same tune. Now you will listen in the voice of Sri Ranjit Singh ji from Punjab. Over to Ranjit Singh ji. Abhi, you can say and leave it to him.
Okay.
So he will sing. Ranjit Singh, can you sing the song in this pitch? Or you want a higher pitch? Irukara, Ranjit Singh ji.
शक्ति सहित गण पथिम शंकरादि सेवितम विरक्त सकल मुनिवर सुर राजा बताली. सर आई थिंक इट्स पिच इज लो. आई
डोंट वरी या या आई नोटिस दैट. So what you can do is, in the NS Shruti Ma, Sri Vidya, A sharp. Because in the song, Meliye Poliye, in fact, Sauparnika, if she can accommodate, Adha C liye vichiklaam. Ranjit Singh ji voice liye vichiklaam.
Madhyama vichini paadam, sir.
அதுவும் பண்ணலாம், பட் அதான் எல்லாம் ஒண்ணுதானுமா.
அது மதிமா ஜா சீ தானே.
அதானே யூ சீ. இப்ப சி வை சரவ் சி வைங்கோ. சௌபர்ணிகா, this is Ranjit Singh's voice. Okay, சௌபர்ணிகா, can you try ga 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 ma ga ri sa ri sa.
Ga 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 ma ga ri sa ri sa ni sa.
Okay. Yeah. Very good. So this pitch is decided. Write it down, Bhuvanaja. Ama C. So okay. Ranjit Singh, can you sing in this pitch once? Go through the song.
Yes, sir.
Sa pa sa.
Pa sa.
No. Sa pa sa. Shakti sahit ganapatim.
Shakti sahit ganapatim.
See. Emma, the C sharp or C?
Sir, our part of the C.
Is it C or C sharp?
Sir, I guess you are in C sharp.
Any C? Oh, sorry. I am seeing sharp. Okay, sorry. Now I have to just see. Okay, you can just sing. So, where is Sa? Say Sa Pa Sa.
Sa.
Sa Shakti Sahita Ganapatim. Do it, please.
Shakti Sahita Ganapatim Shankaradi Sevitam Virakta Sakala Munivar Sura Raja Vinutta Guruguham Bhaktali Poshakam Bhavasutham भवसुतं विनायकं भुक्ति मुक्ति प्रदं भूषितंगं तत्ता पादाम्बुजं भावयामि.
Very good, very good, very good. So in the Shruti, okay, C is, we will lock with C, Shruti, for this song, okay? Then the Giriraja Sutta, Mundala the singers, here also the Shruti problem arises because the song is going up to the Madhyamam, right, in the top. So what is the Shruti? ஒரு ஏ ஷார்ப் வைக்கலாம. ஏ ஷார்ப் வச்சாக்க ஃபர்ஸ்ட் அந்த இவளுக்கு நம்ம கீதா அவ பேர்னா யார் பாடு
காயத்ரி
கிருஷ்ணா காயத்ரி
காயத்ரி கிருஷ்ணா
காயத்ரி கேன் யூ சிங் த காயத்ரி கேன் யூ சிங் த சாங் கிரிராஜ சுதா பல்லவி இன் ஸ்ருதி ஏ ஷார்ப் மேபி டுமாரோ வி வில் சி ஓகே சோ ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ Practice very well the portion that is given to you. And tomorrow we will fix the Shruti, the common Shruti for the song Giriraja Sutta. Okay. Thank you. Shall we wrap up the session for today?
Yes, sir.